Hey guys, it's me, the crazy mind behind Mind Crazy Life, or Jaden. And sorry you have to see my ugly face today, but today I'm going to be trying to do something a little different. Today I'm actually going to try to do impressions. And my impressions do suck, but I do want you to hear my impressions, my very, very, very horrible impressions. Alright, ready? Let's go.
Hello everybody, my name is Margiblier, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's.
Oh my god!
What the frick? God! What the fuck?
The truth is something that you have not been getting. What lies inside of the box are all the lies that he has told you. And now you get to find out about who the monster he really is.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and of course, all of the configurations of being. My name is Wilford Wolfstash, and boy, do we have an exciting interview for you tonight. While you're at it, consider signing up for the free interview program. Every 10th interview, you get a free ice cream. Ah, Wolfstash doesn't take any from anybody.
I mean, clearly the problem here is that I wasn't the one hosting that game show segment. After all, I am Bim Trimmer.
Hey there, my name is Ed Edgar, and if I'm being completely honest, I'm here to sell my son. Honestly, I don't know what to do with him anymore. I don't want him, neither does my ex-wife. Name your price in the comment sections below.
The camera switches over to the impressionist doing an impression of the host, the famous character made by Markiplier. The camera will then switch to another impression for the impressionist to do an impression of.
Hi there, my name is Sam, and I'm just your average old straight man. I'm here at the adoption clinic to adopt a new baby, because I don't want to have a baby in a nasty way. What's your name? Welcome to Stuffin' Sam.
This is my roommate, Donna. Look at these all these orbs. I'm not having it.
My name is Clifton Nickert. I'm here to audition for Cats. If you have glasses, I'll gradually punch them off your face.
Good morning, boys and girls. I hope you're all a fan of magic. We'll cast some spells to help you grow. The more you learn, the more you know it. Marbles Magic Fun House Show. My name is Mr. Marbles, and this is my magic fun house.
Somebody give me the script. Give me the script, please. Oh my god, man, juice shot. Give me my freaking latte.
Good morning, children. Today we're going to take a magical trip where we can be anyone we want to be. They're going to be learning about the alphabet.
What's up, dog? My name's Blame, and I'm 22. You know, I got another secret, dog. Sometimes my grandma calls me, asking how I'm doing. I'm always like, yeah, I'm fine.
You can become head of the company by being a good person. You can tell your children they won't be having a Christmas this year. I had my heart surgically removed last July.
My name is Bryce Tangthrust. I'm one of the most powerful forces of nature in women in all of America. I run an adoption agency trying to put Chinese babies in better neighborhoods. In Kenya.
Donovan, I see a squirrel. Donovan, I see a gay boy. It doesn't get better from here.
Donovan, I'm walking through a frickin' water fountain right now.
Roll out the windows, Donovan!
Donovan, I see a... Donovan, I see another squirrel. Donovan, the squirrel got away. Donovan, I might be having a squirrel. We're bank... the squirrel, I meant... I can't speak because I might be having a stroke. We're bankrupt!
My name is Bobby Worsh, and I'm the worst person alive.
I'm just your average grandpa. I need a pharmacist. Oh, don't mind me just walking through here with my half-broken hip. Oh, back in 1876, I think I met your grandmammy. Yeah, oh, God.
Miss Helen Brownstein, and I've been a personal trainer for years.
Why do you have to get so close to the camera?
Then how are the people gonna hear me?
Oh, I'm gay. Being gay in the workplace has its perks, because it just naturally makes you a better person. I have this reoccurring nightmare where I'm being hunted down by a tacky man who shops at the Gap.
Oh, Diesel!
Don't worry, dude, we won't get in trouble because we're like 6 or 7 or something.
Host of a radio demon. Quite a pleasure to meet you, dear.
Quite a pleasure.
What can you do, my effeminate fellow? Ha! No. Let's go inside, maybe get a meal. After all, my mother did have an amazing recipe for jambalaya. She made such a good jambalaya. It was a little spicy, and it nearly killed her. I guess you could say the kick froze straight from hell. Ha 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 ha. I am on such a roll today. Oh, please, my dear, if I wanted to hurt anybody, I would have done so already. No, I'm here because I want to help.
Mark my words, when you least expect it, your uppets will come. Excellent. The mind control device is nearing completion. Curse you, vile woman!
That's nasty.
All right. Giddy, giddy, giggity.
Hey, Peter. How you doing?
Oh, I'm so full. I said I can't. I said I'm not hungry! Where's it now, huh? Where's it now? It's my wheelchair! There are many ones like it, but this one is mine! Without me, my wheelchair is useless! Without my wheelchair, I am useless! Bring it on!
Oh, gee, how wonderful. Another impressionist doing an impression of me, Daria Morgendorfer. How quaintly original. I am overcome with emotion. You said wiener. Hey, Beavis. Guess what? You said wood. I noticed you have bracelets. I have bracelets too.
right, button. I said wood. 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 Fire. Fire me! I am Cornholio! I need teepee for my bunghole! Give me all your teepee! Surrender all your teepee! Are you threatening me? I need teepee for my bunghole! Teepee for my bunghole! What's going on here? No, you don't. You're not getting that chair. But here's what you do get. You get to flip that card over, and then you get to clean up this entire mess! Pops, you're coming with me. And you two idiots, if I come back and find out that you didn't clean up any of this mess, you're fired! Ooh, time high five goes to hot wire cards to go super crazy fast so we can get back to work in time. Time so we don't get in trouble with our boss. My Uncle John, he's a mechanic. You know who taught him? My mom! Hey, Georgie. What a nice boat. Do you want it back? You look like a nice boy. I bet you have a lot of friends. Where's he? I bet I can chew him up. I'll give him a balloon. Do you want a balloon too, Georgie? Oh, well, I'm Pennywise, the dancing clown. Yeah. Georgie, meet Pennywise. Now we aren't strangers, are we?
The storm blew me away. Blew the whole circus away.
Can you smell the circus, Georgie? There's peanuts, hot dogs, cotton candy, and popcorn. Is popcorn your favorite? Mine too. Because they pop.
One, two. Oh, that's so silly. I could blow that away right off your face. Yes, one poof and it'll all be gone. One, two.
to...
Jigglypuff.
On your world will be mine.
Why there, everybody? Huh? It's me, Mickey Mouse. Huh?
Oh, Powerpuff Girls, we need you. Oh, Powerpuff Girls, we love you.
Powerpuff Girls, Powerpuff Girls, Powerpuff Girls!
Oh, Mr. Crackers, am I the only one who hates those little insufferable brats? You do? Oh, I knew I can count on you. But how can I be rid of them? What's that you say? Yes!
That's absolutely brilliant!
And then soon I'll be rid of those little girls once and for all!
She's not exactly alone. She brought a plus one! It's me, Joker. So sorry, but your friend Rupert just couldn't face coming here. Oh, I'm so sad. Where's my body? Yes, well, I came up with that amazing plus one line, and then I wasn't not going to puppeteer his face. Oh, you don't want that. The Legion of Doom is for real supervillains, not sidekicks. This is the Legion of Doom table. Why don't you go find the crazy table?
Hey guys, it's me, the Minecraft. I'm not gonna get it right, am I? Hey guys, it's me, Jaden, from My Crazy Life. You stupid. Oh my god, I'm really bad at this. Hey guys, it's me. I sound like. Hey guys, it's me. Hey guys, it's me. God, idiot. Hey guys, it's me. Hey guys, it's me. Hey guys, it's me, the crazy mind behind My Crazy Life, or Jaden, whatever. Today, sorry I have to see my ugly face. Oh my god. Oh my god, I should not have started with today.